it's easy to feel helpless when you see need in the community, but there's an easy way this holiday season to help fight hunger.
Yes, and our Tim Fox is out at Wegmans at DeWitt to explain how that can happen. Tim?
Hey, Tim.
Jim and Deb, I'll tell you, it is very easy to help people in need. All you have to do is come through Wegmans or other local supermarkets, grab one of these coupons, and ask the cash register operator, like Cassandra, to go ahead and scan it. It adds it right to the bill, $2.24 to help feed the hungry here in Central New York this holiday season. The rescue mission feeds 700 people a day. And joining us right now are the CEO of the rescue mission of Syracuse, Alan Thornton, along with Evelyn Carter of Wegmans. Alan, we certainly know that the cold weather is here.
Right.
How great is the need in the community?
It's tremendously great. Just in the last 5 years at the rescue mission, we've seen an 8% increase in meals served every day. So that's three meals a day, 365 days a year to folks that would otherwise go hungry, men, women, and children that are neighbors in this community. So your help is really important.
And you mentioned men, women, and children. You've had some changes down on the campus that bring more women in.
Correct. We opened up our new day center and emergency shelter, and with that, we welcomed women into emergency shelter for the first time in our history. And just in the week that we've been open, we've already served 34 women. We know that number is going to continue to grow. So it's really important for $2.24 to be able to add that to the bill, to know that you can provide a meal to someone that might otherwise go hungry.
Evelyn, this is the 23rd campaign for the rescue mission Scan Away Hunger. Why does Wegmans get involved?
Wegman sees this as such a critical need for our community, and for us, one of our company priorities is to make a difference in every community that we serve. So we want to make sure that not only are we doing business here, but doing what we can to help support the community. And the rescue mission does such great work. Wegmans really wants to make sure that we're supporting their efforts.
And Wegmans is a key part of this program, Alan.
We could not do it without Wegmans. The 10 participating stores in this area make the difference for this campaign. During this campaign, we're going to serve 55,000 meals to people. If it wasn't for Wegmans, there's no way we would be able to do that. So we hope to raise well over $100,000 through the end of the year, December 31st. So you have from now until the end of December to be able to participate. And I challenge people, every time they're coming through the line, just scan that coupon, add that $2.24, and provide a meal for someone that might otherwise go hungry.
Wegmans is key, 10 locations around Central New York, but we want to show you some of the other locations around Central New York where you can participate in Scan Away Hunger. There's Green Hills in Nedro, Nichols in Liverpool, Nojame in Marcellus, and Strupler Shurfine out in Fulton. You can also participate at the Thrifty Shopper stores, the Rescue Mission's stores throughout Central New York year-round. It is a great way to help out. You barely notice the $2.24 that comes off your grocery store tab, and the good that it does is just something you can't measure, especially with the cold weather coming in now. Jim and Deb, let's send it back to you.
All right, thanks a lot, Tim. It does. It makes such a, and like he says, you know.
It's so easy.
Yep, you just scan it and you hardly even know.
And just think you're feeding someone. That's a meal for someone.
Yeah, because the rescue mission does great work.
They really do.
And just remember, between now and the end of the year,